Hi everyone, I'm Inas Latif with Hunt Real Estate, and I'm here today to talk about multiple offers and what does that mean. Multiple offers when there are more than one offer being made on the same property. So if you're a buyer in a multiple offer situation, what do you do? How do you decide on what offer to make? The most important thing is to be comfortable and confident in your offer. Comfortable meaning that you're comfortable with what you're paying for the house, so you don't have buyer's remorse later, but also confident meaning that you know that you're not overpaying for the house. And that's something we can help guide you through. But if you're a seller with a multiple offer situation, it's also very stressful for you. And the most important thing is not to only base your decision on price, but also consider all the terms involved with each offer. So, you know, is time or money more important to you? Are the terms of the offer stronger than the other offer and so forth? And again, for that, seek a professional help. And we would be also happy to get involved with helping you sell your home and guiding you through a multiple offer situation. We can be reached by going to our website posted below or simply contact me at 716-417-4755.